Hey, this is Sean Nalawani of EliteImpactLabs.com, and today I'm going to be doing a review on myostatin inhibitor supplements. Now, myostatin is a protein that is encoded into the MSTN gene in humans, and it's produced mainly in skeletal muscle cells. Now, its functions in adult humans are not fully understood as of yet, but myostatin is believed to inhibit muscle growth in order to keep it within a certain limit. Research has shown that by blocking the myostatin gene in mice, the result is a very dramatic increase in muscle size that otherwise wouldn't have been possible. Similar experiments have also been done on cattle in order to grow livestock with more meat and less fat. So once the myostatin gene and its function were discovered, supplement companies, of course, then started creating myostatin inhibitors to reduce the activity of the myostatin gene, and this would then remove the limit that myostatin imposes on trainees and allow them to make gains in muscle mass beyond their genetic limits, so to speak. Most myostatin inhibitors are made up of a brown seaweed extract, which I'm not 100% sure how to pronounce, so I'm not going to bother, but it was found that when this extract was placed in a test tube, it would actually bind to myostatin. So that sounds kind of interesting on paper, but that's pretty much as far as it goes. First of all, the truth is that scientists still don't even fully understand myostatin's role in the muscle building process. It does seem pretty clear that myostatin essentially codes to place limitations on muscle growth, but there's not a whole lot of clear-cut knowledge beyond that. You know, how exactly does myostatin limit muscle growth? Can we actually alter this gene in humans and see measurable results? This still is not known. And if those at the cutting edge of the research still don't fully understand it, you can be pretty sure that the supplement companies that are selling myostatin inhibitors don't know either. In any case, if in fact we can affect the myostatin genes to open up the floodgates of muscle growth, it's almost certain at this point that ingesting brown seaweed extract is probably not the way to do it. Many supplement companies promoting their myostatin inhibitors will often use pictures of the experimental mice and the cattle whose myostatin genes were altered. You can Google images that and you'll find that really easily. But what they don't tell you is that those alterations were achieved through state-of-the-art genetic engineering using cell cloning and pre-birth gene manipulation and other stuff that I don't even know anything about. You know, they didn't hand the mice and the cattle a glass of water and a brown seaweed pill. So it does seem pretty clear that myostatin is an important factor in relation to the buildup of muscle mass, and as time goes on, scientists probably will uncover more and more facts about the gene and how it works. But in any case, one thing remains certain, and that is that there is not a single shred of testable empirical evidence that the brown seaweed extract found in overpriced myostatin blockers has even the slightest impact on the inhibition of the myostatin gene, or that it contributes to any measurable increase in lean muscle mass or strength. And this supplement is a perfect example of just how careful you need to be when choosing supplement products. Just because something is written in print does not make it true. Supplementation is a great addition to any effective muscle building program, but it should always be based on logic, reasoning, and empirical research. So thanks for watching this video. If you do want to check out some no BS legit bodybuilding supplements that actually do work, make sure to check out our products over on EliteImpactLabs.com. The link is in the description bar for that. Also, make sure to join us over on the Elite Impact Labs Facebook page, where we do free supplement giveaways every Sunday night. And make sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of our future video lessons. So thanks again for watching this video lesson. Hope you found it useful, and I'll talk to you again soon.